We need to warn ourselves to backbite with one another, hate one another.
What is that?
I'm really gone. I ain't really. Cause he blowing that thing to the glory of God. Come here and get mad at Abel because she's shouting, running up and down the aisle. Don't get mad at her for finding got what she got. All you gotta do is get it. See, what happened was you stopped pressing when she was pressing. You don't know what her testimony. You don't know what she's been through to make her act like that. You don't know what she's been through. Look at that, she go again. She remembers the same old testimony. She remembers the same stuff that God did for her. That's why she can do what she do. Y'all remember that commercial? You've been in this church 30, 40 years or 10 days. This is how you ought to be around God. Somebody ought to see that he's good to you. The man was in the store, and he was looking at the prices. And every time he see a low price, wow, that's a low price. Y'all remember that?
Yeah.
And he goes to another, wow, that's a low price. The next commercial they made, another gentleman was standing there.
Yes.
And I want you to say, same thing I said, but half that day. Wow! That's a low, not my wow! That's a low price!
Wow, that's a low price.
Yeah. He said, like it didn't mean. Can I say it, Lord? Yeah, I see. Every Sunday, we come to church. We're going to say the same thing that man said today. Wow, he's a good God. Don't y'all know God?
Yeah.
God, he's a good God. Y'all, every Sunday, y'all run all over church and everybody, how good God is. Money can't get you to open your mouth. We all going to be so of one when we see these prices down. an old man. I think I heard somebody say this in Corinthians. Old man, you got to put off the old man. See what happened with a lot of church folk. Y'all ain't putting off that old man. Some of y'all want to go around and look old in there. That old man hanging on. That old man hanging on, hanging on. Who's the big dude in here, man? Hey, man. I'm going to hang on to you now. Don't flip me. Don't hit me. I want you to hold me up. I want you to hold me. Let me grab a key. See, what you want to do? Hang on to me.
Y'all let me see a monkey and how you hang on to the donor.
You cannot hang on to the things of the world and say that you're saved. And then that old man should have did just what I did with that guy. Dropped off there, big brother.
I'm that old man. Go.
Do you know it's hard to press when you're hung on to when that old man is still there? It's hard for you to go anywhere when you got as far as the world as you. You can take it all you want to. But maybe you'll show up.
Amen.
Towards the prize.
Yeah.
See, we need to know what's on the other end. God is good.
My God.
And then he said in John 14, that I'm going away to prepare a place for you, that where I am, you may be there also. And my father's house will be in answer to the word, that's what I would have told you. Watch this. Ain't y'all kind of living in these
sheds?
Roof falling off?
Did y'all get that?
The roof falling off? But guess what? Man, this is the good part. Y'all get to say amen on this now. See, baby, one thing you have to do. You have to press past Arthur. And Ryder. See, Arthur and Ryder won't let you come to Bible study. Arthur and Ryder won't let you come to Sunday school because it'll be riding you and it will be trying to be the Arthur and finisher of your mess.
All right.
Arthur is a bad somebody. Yeah. Arthur will dictate to Ryder and what he got to do to you in order to keep you from getting the gift of God. So when Arthur started acting up, just drag Ryder right on.
This is